A new warning siren in Rankin County will alert residents when an inmate escapes from prison. A convicted killer broke out of the Central Mississippi Correctional Facility in Pearl back in June. At 16, WAPT's Aaron Kelly reports some neighbors are relieved to have a warning.
It was 4 months ago that the Department of Corrections says inmate Mark Key Brown hopped the fence here at the Central Mississippi Correctional Facility and escaped. Now the department says if something like that happens again, residents will hear a siren sound for 15 minutes alerting them.
I think in a way it would be good. It's, at least catch us up. Like I said, I didn't know anything about the first one until the day after it happened. And I think they'd caught him by then.
If you run a siren 3 a.m, it's going to scare the bejesus out of me.
You'd rather just wake up and hear about it later.
Yes.
The Department of Corrections says the system costs about $16,000. It's being paid for with general funds. It's expected to be installed around October 11th. Outside the Central Mississippi Correctional Facility, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News this morning.
All right. MDOT officials say the alarm will not be automated and will only go off at the discretion of prison staff.